sucker down here ain't been in here 10 minutes, Mark. Got one hooked up already.
Got some shoulders on him,
baby. Now you see what I put up with. You really don't know how big they are because you got so much flow going through.
Right.
He feels like a 100-pound fish, but you get him up there, he might be 10, might be 20, might be 30 pounds. You never know.
Man, oh man. That's what I'm talking about right here, man.
If you want, you can sit down in this chair if you want.
There we go. Oh, yeah, look at that one right there. Heck yeah, man.
Game over.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Look at that big daddy.
Oh, man.
Good job. Appreciate it, Dan.
Nothing to it.
Man, that is awesome, man. What a fish, dude.
That's a good way to set things off.
What a fish.
Yeah. Got him on that hook?
Yep, got him on both of them. That stinger right there too.
This one too.
Yeah, I was gonna say that stinger got both of them. Feel him from the side, you got that.
Good
one, man. That's a magnet right there, baby. Oh yeah.
Good mag.
Awesome, Dan. Awesome. Awesome, man. Appreciate
it. Damn, my folks.